熟悉的地方和你要分离。
Today, our group finally reached the Chongqing food street. Oh my god, look at all these snacks. The prices were all listed clearly on a shiny red board. Unfortunately, they were all in Chinese. So many kinds of vegetables, meat, seafood are all fixed up sick.I could even smell the strong spicy taste of this stuff and my tongue was already hot. But there were so many of them, I felt dizzy. But Felicia picked up her food already. Come on, time for eating.
I miss you. And